General, we got a little scorched, but we're inside Angrel's battlecruiser.
Yes, I knew you could do it. Now to end that Sith for good.
Luck is with us. The refit to Angrel's warship was crude. Knocking out any reactor relay will disrupt the Desolator's charge and shut it down. Of course, those relays are certain to be well guarded.
General? Doctor? My team's moving out. We'll save Tython or die trying.
Don't even think that. I expect us all to reach a ripe old age. Your signal's breaking up. May the...
Angrel's jamming our transmissions. He's coming for us.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, T7. Be careful out there.
Ah! You will not steal my victory. Not now. I have sacrificed too much for this. I will avenge my son on you and all the Jedi.
Sacrifice? Is that what you call your genocide on Euphrates?
This was merely a test, and a lure to bring you here. I foresaw this confrontation. I welcome it. Today, I forge a new era for the Sith. One where the Jedi are finally extinct.
Finish this, Angral. I command it.
With pleasure, my master.
What was that? I felt the Emperor.
You are his child. His eyes, his ears, his weapon to command. Come, child, fight by my side. It's where you belong.
I'd rather jump out an airlock naked.
If you don't resist the Emperor, I'll destroy you myself.
You will not have this fighted with
what?
You are his chum child.
I'd rather jump out an airlock naked.
Fight the Emperor's control. Remember who you are.
I feel him in my thoughts. We have to end this fast.
If you will not serve, you will die for Tarnis.
You're fine. Dead, and this battlecruiser's not far behind him.
Disappointing. Angral was useful. This child must learn her place. And so will you.
Whatever you are, you won't win.
I see futures in you. Futures I will not allow. Your future ends here. This child is unfinished, weak. I will make her strong. Now you will die. Even if my child must die with you.
No, I won't kill for you.
You're resisting him. Keep it up. The dark side has no power over me. I am a Jedi.
Gone. I won. I'm finally free.
Your life is your own, Kira.
And I have you to thank, Master. The ship's coming down on top of us. Let's get out of here. You're fine.
Thank you. Thank the Force you're alive. When I saw Angro's battlecruiser explode, I feared the worst.
Good to see you, Master Satil. Everyone safe down there?
We are now, thanks to you. Please come to the surface. Bring your Padawan to the Council Chambers. We all have much to discuss.